15 minutes. Charge. Couple times where I thought he was going to charge me. As soon as I'm done, I'll offload it, and it should be ready. I can tell you how cool. Big.
Yeah, live right now.
Oh,
yeah, Facebook.
I can't believe he's letting us this close, though.
Yeah.
Must be a hungry bastard.
Usually when I've seen him, like the ones that were over there in the ponds over by the residences, I'd be like 50 feet away and see him from underwater.
Must be some good fish.
Yeah. Here, dude, let me fry that up for you. is awesome.
When he's done, like, I wonder if he's gonna hide it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Obviously, he's not gonna eat that whole freaking thing. Christ. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that fish isn't completely dead yet.
It's been out of the water for like 15 minutes. I wonder if that's just like a...
herbs.
Yeah.
Oh, that is awesome. No trout, you goofball. That's an otter. One of my friends on Facebook, he's like, well, that's a big snake, huh?
I thought it was... That's funny. Gator to come up in the back of the otter, man, like a big deer.
Too cold for gators, right?
Yeah. It's brutal.
Dude, how awesome is this? I get bears going through my yard.
Gators,
owls, red-shouldered owls. I can walk out back and catch bass. I just don't need them from here.
Yeah, Christ.
Living here is awesome.
Could you imagine if it was a horde of around here? What would it be like?
Yeah.
Right back here.
Well, that way it is. For miles.
Right, right. I wish this one would become all wooded back here. They should plant a shit ton of trees.
That is cool as hell. I'm still supposed to get a workout in today, but this is kind of cooler.
You got time, right?
On the Pro Bowl tonight.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
What's your tickets for that?
I think they're 125.
I'm supposed to know more. I wanted to go to the Rolex race today, but it's too crappy out. Yeah.
Up in Daytona?
Yeah. I've
got a couple buddies that are up there. Shane out.
But they weren't expecting to see that.
Yeah. There's a bunch of people up in the frozen north. Actually, it's not that cold up there now. It's probably like in the mid-30s.
Really? Yeah, it's first time of year. That's good.
Yeah.
Could be much worse. Man, his teeth, man.
God, that is awesome.
There were a couple times when I first walked over and they put his head real high and was checking me out. I was like, man, if this thing charges me, I'm gonna be screaming like a schoolgirl getting out of here.
You put some stitches on you.
Yeah, oh yeah.
That's
I bet that thing's fast as shit, too.
Yeah, they're so cute, but yeah, they'll fuck you up.
Yeah, right. Yeah, I swam like close to one time in the Springs. Kelly Springs was one like a, we were in the middle and it wasn't very wide and it was right on the bank and I jumped in. Time, yeah.
Thank you.
this big pair of wrestling guns. Second, I think that
he's a little one too. Machine.
Yeah, I've seen him. I haven't seen a lot of them, but I've seen about like 6 to 8 of them, something.
The little Kaiba River. You'll see the big ones.
What kind of fish is that?
Bass. From what I can see.
Well, if he leaves it there, man, we'll cut the tail off and throw it on the ground. Nah, not from this pond, man. Ooh. And not yeah, after an otter ate it or something. I guess he could.
It doesn't make any sense. Like, he took it out.
It'd be pretty vulnerable to be dragging that through open land like that.
That bass is dirty. This water is nasty.
Yeah. Yes.
Does it move drains up into this water?
Yeah. But all this is rainwater right now. It's not like people are dumping oil and stuff in there. That's off.
He spent a lot of time checking me out when I first came in.
This is the first time I've seen the otter in this pond.
Yeah, not a lot, but here and there.
Are you zoomed in there?
Yeah, as far as I can go.